rooms that you, I strongly believe that there is an urgent need to revisit the 1973 Constitution. Availing this opportunity, may I have your attention to highlight some of the achievements made during the period this democratically elected government took over. Now he's telling the follies by desperation of the resources on part of the last regime. We have been making all our efforts right.
Gracias.